Today is Detroit Mass Mob number 7. The Mass Mob started back in April, was our first one, and we've had one a month. We've grown from 150 to 2,000.
Cardinal Newman says, when the church seems to be in trouble, just get out of the way and let the Holy Spirit work. Now, this isn't some big planning project. It's just spontaneous, and I think it's, into that my mind, it's a great fruit of the Holy Spirit at work in the lives of people. So I'm trying to stay out of the way and just do my best to encourage it.
Awesome to see so many people just come together and support an old church that's 125 years old, which I didn't even know this church existed. So it was really so beautiful inside, and I'm glad that people are making an effort to try to save it.
These churches standing are giving great example and hope to Detroit, hope to Archdiocese of Detroit, hope to the people.